I will give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it.
Hey y'all, so don't mind my background. It's gonna be a little, you know, my background is a little whatever, but hey, a little whatever. No, but hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, we're gonna be talking about why I chose Norfolk State University. I feel as though, as it being college decision time during the spring semester, I feel as though, you know, people who come across my channel, you all might want to know why I chose Norfolk State University or how I feel about the university in general. So to start off, don't mind my background. It's a little, hope this looks good. It's a little weird because it's just my bed. I'm gonna invest in getting a backdrop or whatever. But well, enough of that being said, let's get into the video. So the reason why I chose Norfolk State University is because it's close to home. I have family here. My dad, he recently moved back to Philadelphia. He was living in Richmond, Virginia, which is 1 hour and 30 minutes away from 75. But yes, I have my aunt and my uncles, cousins. You all found out in my get to know me tag that my mother passed away back in September of 2015. So yeah, and I have my brothers. So I wanted to be close to home, you know, so I could stay close to my brothers. Dream school was Spelman. That was going to be very, very far away. So I'll be further from my, you know, further from my brothers. I mean, I can still talk to them via phone, FaceTime, text, or whatever. But, you know, it's always better to be able to see them in person. But when I came to Norfolk State, when I was in Oscar Smith Middle School, I loved how lit they were. I mean, yeah, everybody's like, oh my God, Norfolk State lit, Norfolk State lit, Norfolk State lit. Yeah, Norfolk State is lit. But I just like what I saw. I liked how close of family that they were. So I was like, I want to be a part of that family. Plus, Norfolk State is kind of a family college in a way. Some of my cousins, you know, came here or whatever. I have two cousins that are about my age that go here. One is graduating this year and the other one graduates next year. So, and I'll be graduating in 2 or 3 years. Yeah, so I'm really excited about that. But yes, yeah, so back to why I chose Norfolk State. Like I said, it's close to home. I love how knit together of a family we are. I can say that now because I am a Spartan. I just like how the school carries itself. Everybody says it's a party school, but we literally only have, like, we don't have parties every weekend as whereas ODU does, and you know, Radford, ODU, all those other schools, they have parties a lot. Like, I be seeing them posting parties a lot. But you know, and we care about our academics, so we care. So the faculty, in my opinion, they care about us students. They show that they care, the faculty. Certain departments are a little sketch. Financial aid is a little sketch sometimes because, you know, they don't communicate. In my opinion, their communication skills are not up to par as they should be when needing to get to us students about something that's wrong with our account. For instance, let's say you're trying to register for classes and you don't know that you have a hold. I feel as though financial aid, whichever department put the hold on your account, I feel as though they should contact you all to tell you all, hey, there's a hold in your account, or email, hey, there's a hold in your account. We need this documentation, this, that, or the third documentation. I just feel as though financial aid communication skills can get a little better, as in when it comes to holds, because a hold can hinder you from registering for your classes for the next semester. A hold can hinder you from graduating. Like, holds are not good in college. But other than that, Norfolk State is a good school. I would say if you're thinking about coming here, think about how much it's gonna cost. Make sure when you're choosing where you want to stay, whether it's freshman, sophomore, junior, senior or whatever, make sure you know the price of the price. Make sure you fill out as many scholarships as possible. Like, I cannot stress this enough. Any incoming freshmen, if y'all come across my video of why I chose Norfolk State / advice for coming to Norfolk State, or whatever you want to call it, scholarships, scholarships, scholarships. Me, I was blessed enough to be able to unaccept my unsubsidized loans for last semester and this semester, which took my loans down to like, so now I only have like $2,000 in loan money, to whereas other people, they have like $6,000, $7,000. Scholarships is the way to getting a free education. Scholarships. I cannot stress that enough. Scholarships, like, know how much it's gonna cost, you know, for you to attend here. Make sure, you know, do all the scholarships you can. Like, I cannot stress this enough. Do all the scholarships that you possibly can do, because it's gonna help you in the long run. No, you're not gonna have that many loans, you know, to pay back, and it'll just be great. Incoming freshmen, if you got an email saying who your roommate is, I think y'all get that in like June. Try to reach out to your roommate so y'all can build a connection in the summer before y'all move in in August, so you know your roommate, and you know y'all have, you know, got to know each other a little bit instead of just coming in and then OCing this, OCing that. You know, like, for instance, y'all can talk about, my favorite thing to do is this, what's your favorite thing to do? You know, just really get to know each other and build a relationship before you all move in together. Because if you move in with somebody and you don't know, you know, like, you all didn't try to reach out to each other, it's gonna be weird and you might have some conflicts. I'm not gonna lie, you really might have some conflicts. So, like, just make sure, you know, you try to reach out to your roommate. But I'll include some other things in another video about Norfolk State. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next, video.